Hey guys, what is up? Today I'm making another video on how to solve a Rubik's Cube in 2 moves. I know I haven't uploaded a video in about 2 years, but I'm going to start uploading to my channel again. As you can see, this Rubik's Cube is pretty mixed up already, and there is one way to solve a Rubik's Cube in 2 moves, okay? All you're going to need to do is move this up and move this top part left, okay? Move this side up, the right side up, and the top part towards the left, okay? Now, if you keep doing this, after some time, you will be able to solve the Rubik's Cube. Now, for some people, it'll take a longer time because the Rubik's Cube is mixed up in a certain way. For others, it'll be shorter. So if you keep doing this, it does take a while, but it is one way to solve it. Now I'm gonna speed up this part so that you won't have to wait for a long time.
I just like the sound of it.
And there we go, the Rubik's Cube is now solved after using 2 moves. Now, for me, it took about 4 minutes to do this, but others it might take about 10 minutes and some maybe 1 minute because different cubes are mixed up differently. Okay, now if it's not working out, if you try for about 15 minutes and it doesn't work, try turning it a different way. So instead of doing it like this, maybe try doing it like this with another color on the top side. This might work and might solve Rubik's Cube for you. Now, this is one of the simplest ways to solve Rubik's Cube. If you want to learn how to solve Rubik's Cube using algorithms and other techniques, you can check my video in the description. But that is it for today. Once again, I'm going to upload to my channel. And yeah, I know it's been a while, but I'm back now, and that's it. I'll see you guys next time.